Douglas Pitts, please stay out of the way of the five riders.
Adam Baskin from Orlando, Florida. G. Lucas.
Moving through, going in the last lap.
His tire pressure or his wheels on the
Sweeney decides to take it upon himself. I'm going to guess it's Ken Beat on his wheel. And Ken does take it from Sweeney. Sweeney with a good sprint, but Ken just played it perfect. Waited until about 75 meters to come off his wheel, but looks like he's got it.
Maddie, would you get those chips?
Good job, Correll.
We might actually come around the lap again.
Kurt Phillips in eighth and Jeb Stuart in seventh. Nice little sprint.
Best move, please.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Good job.